going to do a quick vlog because we are going to the Science Museum. So. Hey guys, we are at the Science Museum and now we're ready to have some fun. Now we are at the aquarium and we're looking at all of this. Look, it's a lobster.
Right there!
That one?
The barracuda.
This one.
Look by the shark. Look at this. Auntie, you're right behind the shark.
Look at this.
Oh, look at the eel.
The eel.
I almost missed it. Oh my gosh. Every single time I'm here and I try to take a picture of this, the barracuda always gets in the way. Like, he wants to be in the picture. Look, what kind of shark is that? Is that like a cat?
No. That's a catfish.
That is a catfish?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Or a shark.
I think it's a shark. I don't know what kind though. Look at the seahorse!
That seahorse is right there.
Yeah.
Let's find the other one. There's two of them. Where's the other one?
I don't know where the other
one
is.
It's swimming. There it is.
Look at all of them.
Look at that one. There it is.
So cool.
So there's just two, right?
I see. One, two.
No, there's one over there.
Oh my gosh.
One there, one there.
It's like. Look at how its tail curls around the coral.
There's one.
There's probably a lot of them, but you just can't see them because they're camouflaged.
Fishies! More fishies!
Look, it's Dory
one.
And Nemo!
Look at that big one!
Nemo's and Dory's.
Oh, look at those baby Dory's!
Yeah, they're baby Dory's.
And look, Nemo's!
Look how it goes left and right. It's like those fish that you see in movies. Nemo! I've got him.
Good answer.
Tail. I wonder what that is. Pretty cool. They're all hiding from me. Look at the eel. It's another eel. That's the head, and then that's the tail. Look at how long it is.
Oh, I thought that was a head and mouth.
Look at the little Nemo.
Wait, actually, no, that's another animal. The eel, look, that's the tail right there.
Yeah, and then that's another animal.
Yeah, okay.
And then look at this. There's a lionfish.
Look at how still it stays.
It's poisonous. It's poisonous, and it can make you die. That's it.
Look, it's another eel. I feel like it's eating something.
It is eating something. There's another fish in here.
Isn't that like a puffer fish?
Yeah, I love its blue eyes.
It's like it glows. It's so pretty.
Oh, look.
size of that.
Look, that's a stingray. And then...
Oh, yeah. But there's dead fish.
Yeah, that's his food. That's what they eat. That's shrimp and tiny fish. Look at them. It's so cool. Look, it's a starfish. There's a bunch of starfish in here.
Yeah, it looks like a brain.
All of the fish. This is like where the tiny fish are. There's a bunch of Nemo fish. Crab fish. Look at these turtles. They're so cool. They're eating the lettuce.
It's underwater. No.
Look at these alligators.
Oh yeah, I just
Wow, Tay, don't they look bigger than the last time we saw them?
Oh my god, you're amazing.
Yeah.
And they were all really good. They just ate.
It's in the water.
These are moon jellyfish. Oh wow! Last time there was more than this, right?
That's an hour because they didn't have this.
Really? Yeah.
The lady said that these things eat each other.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just kidding. Fishies that eat each other.
I love how still they stay. Like for pictures or whatever, stay so still. This water is so cloudy. It's almost disgusting. This is like, I think this is all the same type of fish. I'm not sure.
At our dad's house.
No, it just keeps going round and round and round.
But our dad used to live there.
Look at that fish. What kind of fish is that? Looks mean.
That one.
That one looks like, I don't want to come out. I don't want to come out. Look at all those people. Hi.
He doesn't
like us.
A yellow tank.
I want to see the parrotfish again.
Oh, this is the kind of tank you can go in.
Kiki, where's the parrotfish?
Wow, they're so. Look at that big one.
And this is Kiki in her natural habitat.
There's a lot of fish in here. Go. guys, we just got back from the museum and we had a really good time, and now we're just going to go home and jump in the pool. I just want to say thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this fabulous Fun Friday. Have a great weekend, and please give me ideas, prayer requests, shout outs, and questions. Today's comments question is, what is your favorite thing to do on the weekends? Alright guys, love you. Have a fabulous Fun Friday. Bye.